turned it into a medical centre now.
This is the magistrate's
So category A is, you know, high security. This is just general criminals or prisons. Category C is the open prisons. So do we not do the facial recognition stuff as well in this country?
We do, but it has to be valid
reason. Okay, okay.
What do you want? Do you want some more?
Apple and almond. Have you?